just landed in Toronto. I am a little delirious. I was packing until about 5 a.m. Got a couple hours of sleep on the flight. Have an hour and a half layover in Toronto. I think I'm board my flight to Israel now. After about a 20-hour journey, I have finally made it to the land of milk and honey. Arrived in Tel Aviv. I'm going to be passing out for the next day or two. And as always, please subscribe right here.